Hello viewers, welcome to Shakia's kitchen with me Shakia Sultana. Today I'm going to share one of tasty recipe, stuffed chicken bread. It's a bread with a stuffing of some chicken and with a cheese. So if you like this recipe, hit a like button below my video. Do subscribe my channel. To prepare a stuffed chicken bread, firstly we have to prepare a dough. For the dough, we require a milk of around 3/4 cup and it's a warm milk. 1 cup will require all-purpose flour, maida. We require 1 egg. 2 tablespoons will require cooking oil. 1 tablespoon will require sugar. 1 teaspoon will require salt. 1 end of teaspoon will require instant dry activist. For stuffing, we require 200 gram of chicken. I was taken boneless chicken. I washed it and then cooked in a cooker for around 2 whistles. And then I separated its stock and then shredded the chicken into small pieces like this. It is finally shredded, you can see. And there is no stock remain in the chicken. It's completely dried. Along with this, we required around 2 to 3 tablespoons of cheese, 1 onion finely chopped, 1/4 cup milk, few coriander leaves, 1 egg, 2 tablespoon oil, 1 tablespoon tomato ketchup. 1 and half tablespoon we required black pepper powder, 1 teaspoon we required garam masala, 1 tablespoon required sesame seeds, 2 tablespoon we required maida, all purpose flour, and then salt according to your taste. For kneading a dough, we'll take a bowl. In a bowl we'll add maida, all purpose flour, salt, sugar, instant dry activist, 2 tablespoon of oil, mix them well. Then we'll add 1 egg, give a nice mix. Then slowly we'll start adding warm milk. More milk we'll add. Then we knead it to a smooth dough. To get the smooth dough, we'll have to knead it for around 1 to 2 minutes. Then grease your hand with the oil, then knead it for another 1 minute. Then apply some oil to a dough and then cover it with a kitchen towel and then rest it for around 2 hours. So that a dough will get double in size. Keep it in a warm place. For stuffing, we'll take a non-stick pan. In a pan, we'll add around 2 tablespoons of oil. Once oil is heated, we'll add chopped onions. We'll fry our onions till it half done. We're not going to fry it completely. We need raw onions for the stuffing. Now we'll add 2 tablespoons of maida, all purpose flour. We'll give a quick mix. After 1 minute, once it completely fried, slowly we'll start adding milk. We'll give a quick mix continuously. Some more milk. We have to add a milk until we'll get a thick sauce formation. Some more milk we'll add. You can see we got a saucy texture. So now we're going to add other ingredients. Now we'll add salt according to your taste. I like spicy, so I'm adding more pepper powder. garam masala powder, few coriander leaves, give a mix. Now we'll add boiled chicken, mix them well. At last we're going to add tomato ketchup. Fry them, cook them for around 1 minute. Then our stuffing is ready now, so we'll turn off flame and allow to cool down, and then we'll proceed for further. I was rested my dough for 2 hours. Now it has doubled in its size. So we'll grease some oil to our hand. Then we'll punch it on our dough to remove its air. Knead it for a second. Dust your flour with a flour. Then again punch it to remove its complete air. So now we'll roll our dough with the help of rolling pin in an oval shape. We'll roll it in oval shape. Shape, we'll start with the stuffing. So we have a chicken stuff which we made and it is already cooled down, so we'll fill with this bread with the stuffing of chicken in between. Now with the help of pizza cutter, we'll cut into crisscross way like this. With the same length, we'll make a cutting in the other side. After cutting our bread like this, so now start filling with the cheese. I'm just using a little cheese. If you want, you can add more if you want more cheesy bread. So now we'll start plating like this. In a crisscross way, we'll fold the layers of our bread which we have cut it. Make another cut here. We'll remove this extras. If you want, you can fold like this, or you can also remove it. Now we'll give a face shape to our bread. I'm giving a shape like a bird face. I have a baking tray greased with some butter and kept on a butter paper. So we'll lift this bread and keep it on a baking tray. I already preheated my microwave it for 5 minutes. So we'll take one egg. We give a nice beat. With the help of brush, we'll give an egg wash to our bread. We'll decorate with some sesame seeds. And I have a black sesame seed. I'm making eyes. So we'll bake this at 180 degrees centigrade for 10 minutes. So our bread is very well baked. We'll brush it with our butter to give a shiny texture to our bread. Our chicken stuffed bread is ready. Do try this recipe, definitely you will like it. If you like my recipe, hit the like button below my video. If you have not subscribed my channel yet, kindly subscribe. It is mentioned below my video. So keep watching Shakya's Kitchen. Till then, take care. Thank you. Bye-bye.